Alright, y'all. I wonder how long... When's the Anki low? Let's see. Engram points. Anki. Level 40. You guys can ride your Ankis at level 40.
Oh, shit. That's a long time.
I might die to the same direwolf.
No,
Ash! Don't do it! You keep running away
that
at night!
That direwolf needs to die.
Indeed.
Wolf. Oh, he killed me. I almost killed him. I don't know if I almost killed him, actually, but I like to think that I may have.
Maybe.
I was going to ask how you knew that.
You can tell, sort of, they get bloody. They get bloody.
Yeah, and he was getting pretty bloody. Ugh. All right. Bam. So, what's on the agenda? Price, you've got two dinosaurs now?
Yep, coming back to base.
Nice. Triumphant.
I'm going to triumphantly return stone walls.
And Rick, you're almost done here with this
Jazz
Morella
is taking
tops.
Care of that one. I've already gotten my
So, Rick, just so you know, before you get too deep into stone, is we can also make adobe. And adobe is a little bit more powerful than stone, from what I understand.
Oh, really?
And it also insulates from heat and stuff.
Stone is... Well, I was just going to build walls to secure us.
Oh, okay.
You know?
Sure.
Ash, stop dying.
Well...
Rick, you are... running slower than all hell.
That's because I'm encumbered.
Oh, where are you guys? Come on, guys. What are you doing? Bluford, come here. They turn like shit.
Oh, there they are. I see you guys.
Come here. Sanford, get your butt over here. You giant.
I want to hit this parasaur.
Gorgeous.
Ready?
Oh, okay. Attack my target. Attack my target, Dodegrisus.
What's attacking you, Press?
Oh, no. Jasmine and I was helping Jasmine kill the parasaur. Jazz, you see my Dodies? Oh, okay. Look at them.
1 second. I'm getting rid of this.
Look at them.
There you go.
Aren't they cute?
Oh, they're cute. They're like little
armadillo guys.
Oh, you guys are cute.
Look how fast they can run. Hold on, let me get ahead of them.
Oh, I need to make those posts to build walls on, don't I?
I like how their tails flip around.
I know,
around.
Right? Rick, check them out.
Where is he?
Look at him go.
Oh, look at them. Oh, they're adorable.
Aren't they cute?
I love that there's a red one and a blue one.
Oh, our
what's
our
the?
Our gerbils are making noises. What's up?
What about them? What about them that we should know about?
About what? About which?
The Dodicus.
So these ones, they'll bust rocks. Here, I'll show you with Sanford. Come here. Oh, you have levels for me to level you up. Hold on. I think we should
price.
What's up?
There are things that I need to put on the ground in order to build walls on them, right?
Yes, the fence foundations.
There we go. Cool.
All right. Come here, buddy. Now, come on, Sanford. Come over here.
I like how they sound.
Oh, no, he's stuck behind your rail tops. There we go. Okay. Now watch this. If I can get him right up next to that rock and say stop. Look. Bam! He's busting it. Oh, is he...
What's he doing?
Hold on. Are you already full? Oh, you are already full. Jeez. Okay, hold on. Watch this. I'm going to just drop this on the ground real quick.
Oh.
Isn't that cool?
How does he do that? You just let him sit there?
I just let him sit near a rock.
Himself?
And then if you check his inventory, you'll see that he's got a ton of sand and rock in there. And I will just go ahead and take his berries, except for the majos.
Come on, buddy.
Let's increase your weight. And then let's just...
You're looking at me all funny.
Pull you a little bit closer over here. So if you ever need a bunch of stone or sand, the dodies are what you want. We got a Morellatops! Awesome.
Nice.
So Rick, I think I might, if I can, make another story. Oh, we did make another storage chest. Perfect.
I did, yes.
And I'll just start putting sand and stone in here. That my doties get. I'm overheating. Oh, because there's a fire in there. Gotcha. Look at that. 100. I can't even carry it all. That's how much he gets in one swing.
Oh, yeah. You're drinking water, aren't you, buddy? You're thirsty. Mm-hmm.
All right. Come on, Sanford.
So what's the whistle one?
Look at him and press T.
Yeah, I know, but I don't know what the thing is. Hot button to whistle one.
To just whistle at one? Yeah, look at him and press T. Don't hold T.
Oh, okay. Oh, now we got a lot of fans. Oh, look at all these guys.
I know, right? We got a family. It's great. Oh, Rick, you're running
ridiculous.
Slow, buddy.
I know, because I'm building.
Yeah, oh, right. Yeah.
Oh, I leveled up, too. Oh, wait, no, I did. Oh, yeah, I did.
All right, let's see. How are we doing over here? Okay, it's got fiber in it. Ash, you keep going for it?
Yes! I can't even get to my body, though, because he just, murders me in a second.
Sorry, man. That sucks. Don't I have hide? I have some hide. Right. Put that away.
I need some hide. 140 hide, 31.
Right, I just put 54 in the chest. Let's see, what else have I got? All right, let me just eat all of this. Honestly, I'm just gonna drop a bunch of berries. Do any of your animals want berries? Let's see, who needs berries? How are you doing?
They probably
do. I'll put some berries on you. I'll put some berries on Hankley. Oh, we got a bad fire day. It's bad fire day.
Oh shit, what do we do? What do we do?
Oh shit.
I think we might wanna just get inside of our thatch house and pray.
Can we just sit in the water? Is that an option?
Sit in the water, that might help. Because if you look, just whatever the size of the fire is to the left of the red fire, that's where you're at. So
okay, it's at 93 degrees right now when I'm checking my temperature.
So we might be fine. Again, like I said, in this valley, we lucked out because the temperature is kind of lower.
You guys?
So,
mm-hmm. I don't know where I am.
Oh, no, Ash.
You should have spawned a bed.
I can't because I just died.
Because he's dying too much.
Sorry, buddy. Do any of y'all have narco berries?
I do.
I can't even tell the color of the towers because it's so fire.
Fiery.
So, Jazz, if you could throw the narco berries into the mortar and pestle.
Oh, yeah, I've been doing that.
You've been making,
there's a bunch of narcotics.
Narcotics? Awesome. Perfect.
There's like a.
Oh, cool.
Like five
awesome.
Of them at least?
Yeah, I don't need them now, but I just wanted to start making that process. So, you've already been doing it. You're ahead of the game. Way
yeah.
to go.
Yeah.
Start making some more.
Okay, I think that's red.
It actually feels really nice in the water, guys.
Which means yeah. that's green.
Yeah, and in the house it's super hot. I think probably because the fire's right next to it and everything. But yeah, the water's fine.
The water's cool.
Right. So Rick, I assume you're going to keep needing more stone?
Yeah, I'm gathering stone right now, as
right.
a matter of fact.
I'll get my doties to do it.
Oh, nice.
Oh, your walls.
Come on, y'all. Let's bust some rocks.
See, I want to get somewhere high so I can actually make myself a saddle.
Yeah, like I said, I put some in the... inventory?
It's not
but
enough.
Yeah,
not enough.
Well, we can also take our critters out on a little hunting run.
Maybe after the heat wave.
How do I drop items? Oh, drop item. Never mind.
Start busting, Dodies. Start busting. You come here. Feel a little closer to the rock.
Yep. Definitely.
Whoa, that rock just flew in the air. Do you see that?
Yeah. That is the power. That is the Dodies. Do it, y'all. The Dodie twins. Oh, that rock must be permanent. Wait. I'll take you, and I'll take you, and I'll take you. Am I encumbered? Dang. I'm so used to having more space than this.
Come here, you stupid jerk
so
bug.
All right, Blueford, you come back this way.
Ash, don't die, please.
And actually, let me put a little more. Oh, you have tons of fiber
right.
on you. I'll take all that. You might already be full, actually. Let's put this on you. Okay, can you get back?
Oh, God.
What's up, Ash?
Ash.
It is so hot out.
Oh, yeah. Gosh.
It is 157 degrees out
oh
right now.
Oh, my God.
Jeez,
it's only 102 for me right now.
Yeah, it's 102 for us. Oh, Ash! Was it just the weather that killed you?
Yeah, because I was at full water,
jeez.
Full health.
Well,
or full
yeah, try spawning back
okay,
at base now.
Okay, I can do the cool. bed now.
Right. Yeah, if you get too hot, just jump in the water.
Man, we're going to need more space here. Oh, there's 34 hide in this one as well, Jazz. So that.
No, I know. That's still not
right,
enough.
Right, so now, so there's 88 in the chest on the right.
Oh.
All right.
I'm going to kill this other ape that's over here.
Go for it. We'll take a bit.
Hey, Price, can you make me a couple of spears?
Couple spears. Craftables.
Yes.
Let me see if I have the stuff on me. I need wood. Let me see if there's wood in this chest. There's no wood.
Before I do, I'm going to
give you. I can give you my
JoJo.
Spears. There you go.
Thank you.
I have four boomerangs. You want a boomerang?
Sure.
I made so many because mine kept breaking while I was killing things. There you go. Do you want armor?
All right. if you have
I'll
it.
Make some real quick. I have a ton of fiber that I'm trying to get rid of, honestly. All right. I can't make you the shoes or the gloves because those require hide. And Jasmine's trying to save up hide for a saddle. What's that?
I'm going to kill this ankylosaur here in a
that
second.
Do it.
I'm capturing another
okay.
JoJo.
Oh, thank you.
Let's see, what's in here that we can lose? We don't need all this fiber just because, and I'll take this over here. All right, let's put this in here. I'm trying to give you as much stone and sand as I can, Rick, for your crafting.
Nice, perfect.
I guess you just need stone.
I just need stone, yeah.
Sand is for adobe. You mix it with cactus, I think. And that's how you get
Yeah, I noticed
clay.
That I get a lot of that from these big rocks.
So for right now, I'll just stop gathering sand then, and I'll just gather stone.
Yeah, I'm just dropping all my sand.
Dropping sand on people?
I'm dropping sand.
Dropping sand?
Just dropping that sand.
Just dropping that sand, man.
That's fat sands.
Dropping that mud sand beat. Get over here. Get over here. Sanford. You're so cute. You look like one of those rocks, but you're going to destroy them. I love them so much. They're so great. I'm so happy, you guys. We have pets. I really hope they don't all die.
Now let's all get attached to them.
I know, right? All right, I'm dropping some of this sand. I want to keep a
little. Yeah, you're the one that told us to never name them.
I know, and I make the mistake every time because they're so damn cute. Can't help it. Get over here, Blueford. Get your butt on that rock.
I got myself another JoJo. I'm named it Gingy.
Gingy!
And she's a little girl.
She'll live forever.
I hope. Rest in peace, JoJo.
Oh, poor JoJo.
Yeah, JoJo.
Transfer. JoJo.
I gotta get in the water.
Are there certain stones that will give me more stone than sand?
No.
I'm getting a shit ton of sand.
No, it just, I mean, that's basically, there are stones that will be like that, but we don't have any near us. Like, if you find, like, actual, like, because these are all sandstone, right? So that's why we're getting sand off of them. All right, there's tons of stone, Rick, in the chest now. I have, like, 800 or 900 stone in there.
Oh, damn. Okay, that's great. Then I can stop collecting.
Oh, yeah, what's up, buddy?
I'm just, you know, going off somewhere.
Don't.
How are you?
Try to stay alive, okay, buddy? Love you.
Good luck, Ash.
Ash, seriously, though.
Ash the Grand
Don't
Adventure.
Die again.
I couldn't make
Come
that
on,
jump.
Blueford. All right,
I go back.
Get your butt over here.
Go back the normal way.
I'm going on a hunting spree. There was an ankly over here. I'm going to kill it.
Sanford, what are you doing?
Slow enough for me to kill it.
Come here, buddy.
Where the hell did you go? You were just here.
I know I'm dehydrated.
How far away do these things walk away?
Which things?
Do they, like, despawn after
no,
a time?
No, what happened?
No, there was an ankylosaur over here, and I wanted to kill it. But I was really dehydrated, so I went back for
water.
Yeah,
no, he shouldn't have despawned. They don't ever despawn. That's kind of one of the...
Oh, there he is.
They will wander. Like, just imagine that the entire map is fair game. Things will wander everywhere. Oh, my gosh. It's actually horrifying.
Some species of animals, though, seem to have, like, hunting... Or, like, you know, their own spot.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, it definitely there are areas where you will find certain critters more often. But when it comes to, like, if you're looking for, like, a... If you're chasing a specific animal, it can walk anywhere. It can go anywhere. All right. Rick, I have so much stone, I can't even fit it in this chest no more.
Great. Perfect. I'm going to start finishing the wall here.
And what are the other ingredients that you need for it?
I need wood, thatch, and stone.
I'm going to bring Blueford and Sanford. Come on, Sanford. Come on. All right. I'm going to bring them back this way because I think you got a good amount of stone right now. I need to get you more wood and thatch.
You know what would be really cool is if you can make saddles or that can hold multiple people.
There are some that do. There are some that do. Yeah.
Then we can actually just, you know, walk around like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd be pretty cool.
I'm trying to think there. Which ones have big ones?
Okay, until we build a door, you're just going to have to go around this wall. I do not know the blueprint for stone walls.
Yeah, we need stone door frame is what you would need, and reinforced door.
Okay. I can't really put it anywhere. So.
Got a lot of meat. If you can't put it anywhere, leave it on one of your animals. It'll store longer in an animal's inventory than in yours.
Oh, I didn't
know
that.
It's useful.
Where'd you go, JoJo?
All right.
JoJo?
Some wood. Do you need more wood or more thatch, Rick?
Let me check.
Because I know one, it needs more one than the other.
Let me see. Craftables.
Where did Gingy go?
I need more wood.
Oh, there you are.
Is Gingy on your shoulder?
No, well, I tried to put her down.
There you are. All
right. So you need more wood
than
thatch?
Dance.
Okay. You dancing? Are you trying to get that dire wolf still hatched?
Come on. Come on.
Gotta want it.
No!
God damn it, Ash.
I don't think it's gonna happen, buddy. They're real tough, man. Dire wolves are no joke.
All right, it's my life goal now. I'm gonna
gear up,
kill that
guy?
Like metal armor, guns. I'm gonna kill that
one
son
day,
of a bitch.
One day, the wolf.
This is like
shall
that live, die, repeat movie. You just keep dying and coming back and dying and coming back.
So Ash isn't learning everything or anything.
He's learning nothing. It's like the opposite where he actually forgets things.
He forgets what happens.
Yeah.
It's Groundhog Day without the awareness.
All right. What are we doing?
I know what you're doing, sir.
Yeah, we all know what you're doing.
It's no mystery.
I'm giving up.
Oh.
I'm just swimming in the pool now.
Well,
yeah, relax a bit.
Rick, I put some wood in that chest of yours.
Perfect. I'm going to gather a little bit right here myself, and then I'll at least be able to finish that one wall, which honestly seems to be where all the dangerous animals are coming from anyhow.
Yeah. Well, and then the other thing I'm thinking, and here's something we can eventually build, is you can build dinosaur gates, which are sort of like giant doors that dinosaurs can fit through. So eventually we'll want a wall where we can just put one of those in. And if cool. we wall off this area, and then we wall off back way down that way, the two entrances where dinosaurs can come from, we'll have we'll have ourselves a nice little fortress. And then people can come and they can eat in this nice little oasis that we've created
Absolutely.
Without danger.
Yeah, I feel like we've really got a good start here. Indeed. We have such big dinosaurs, though. I'm going to like need to build the next wall way far out from the base.
Yeah.
Because
they're
looking very cramped at the moment, these guys.
Yes, they are.
Yeah, they're pretty cramped in here.
Well,
sorry, guys.
You know what? I can move one out of the way.
Yeah, yeah. Will you actually move them all? Because I keep getting hit by this guy's tail.
Yeah, Rick, I gotta say, your zoo does not pass code.
Here, I'll...
Hey, guys.
What's up?
How's it going?
Oh, nice! Ride it, Jazz!
Awesome, Jazz!
Yeah,
nice.
Yeah, move them all down a little bit, Price, if you would.
Yeah,
perfect,
yeah,
thank you.
There we go. Now, Jazz.
I feel so big on this.
Yeah, go full speed. Shift.
Well, I like how little Genji is sitting on my shoulder still.
Look how fast they go.
Woo!
Isn't that great?
That's
awesome. Why we should all get Morella tops, because then we can just scoot, man. We can move.
That's what we're doing next, is we're all getting Morella tops.
We need two more. Because you guys have two, so that's great. And then we just get two more. We got ourselves...
We just need a shit ton of leather.
There you go, guys. We've got a wall right over here. All right.
You built a wall to keep the Dodicaruses out, Rick. Did you make them pay for it? Holy crap, they got to the stone! You made them pay for it! I can't believe it.
Well, I can't get over now.
Come on, Dodicaruses. You got to get over the wall.
You just got to swim around. Just.
I wonder if they
can go around through the water.
I wonder how well they swim. I want to see. I've never seen.
Oh, they swim like pros.
Holy crap. They're so good at swimming.
They're very good swimmers.
Oh, my God.
You should have named one of them David, because he's a natural swimmer.
Nope. Oh, my God.
Oh, not David.
No more Davids, though, Rick.
I know.
Blueford and Sanford, I want you guys to start busting these rocks. I'm going to take some stuff off of you. Drop this. Bust away! Look at that.
Whoa!
Isn't that awesome?
Yeah,
that's Sanford,
intense.
Man. That's what Sanford will do. Be careful, otherwise Blueford will do the same. Wham! So good.
Can this thing attack?
Which thing?
Mine?
Yeah, they're very weak, though. Like, they're not going to do a whole bunch for you. And if you press C, they kind of do like a big stomp move, I believe.
No.
See, right-click then? There
right
you
click.
Go. Yeah, yeah,
ooh.
Yeah. So most animals have like a left click, right click, and a C. All right, Rick, if you need more stone,
Rick, do you want to try this? Or Ash, you want to try it?
Sure.
Just jump on it.
Yeah, I'll get more stone. For now, though, I'm kind of jealous of that Morella top saddle. I'm gonna make one of those.
Press E.
You know?
Press E.
So
okay,
I'm gonna get me a Morella top saddle and.
We should get some. We're gonna need a bunch of hide then, I think. And honestly, we should go. We should try
Careful,
and get a bunch of hide because we need new armor as well. Jasmine, there's a wild Anki over there. Should we try and kill him for his hide?
Yes.
All right, Dodies. We're going to war. I need you guys to drop your inventory a little bit, though. Just drop this stuff.
Or I'll kite it. I'll get it started.
You'll kite it? Okay. And let's get you to drop this stuff. Can always get more stone.
What is... Is that a raptor?
Where?
No, it's a kangaroo.
Okay.
Don't get my dinosaur killed, Ash.
Well, I'm going to try and bring over the Dodies, because the Dodies can also...
No worries, Jasmine. I'm just going to attack a dire wolf with it, okay?
Ash, don't! Ash, for real, do
don't
not.
Don't get her dinosaur killed, Ash.
Ash.
Oof. Get him, Dodies!
I will destroy you.
Attack my target.
Oh,
get him.
Oh
shit.
Get him.
Somebody just got hit.
Look at him. All right, careful with the ranged attack.
Oh, whoa. Shit! How was I killed by an Anklo?
The one that Jasmine is killing? That we're killing? It must have...
No, something just came up behind me and killed me.
Yeah, that was Jasmine's dinosaur that came up to protect Jasmine.
It killed me. Jasmine, your dinosaur killed me. Which
that
means that Jerry's dead.
Shit! How was I killed by an Anklo?
Oh god! Alright, we killed it. We killed it. We want hide. Axes.
Why didn't he might be alive?
Why didn't I spawn in a bed? God damn it. Oh shit. Oh my god.
He might be alive.
There's a giant dinosaur skull here.
Oh boy. Where is
No, Jerry's alive. Yeah. He's in the water.
I don't see Jerry anywhere, so
oh,
yeah.
Please
he's good.
Keep him safe.
He's alive. He's alive.
He's over
he's
here.
Fine.
Which way do I go?
But dude, Jazz, here, Jerry. Jazz. You know, aside from yes. the loss of Rick, none of our dinosaurs are even like hurt at all. We wrecked.
Nice.
Yeah, Jasmine, you gotta scold your dinosaur. Come on, what the fuck? It killed me.
Hey, you shouldn't have gotten in the way.
Oh, give me a break, Jerry.
You know, when you were saying that Jasmine got in the way of your hatchet, you got in the way of Jasmine's dinosaur.
Okay, that's fair.
I don't think it's fair at all.
That's absolutely fair right there.
I have no idea
fine.
Which way
he's,
I should
he's
be
really
going
hurt
at the moment.
But
he's
but
fine.
Rick, guess what?
What?
Got like 40 hide off of that guy.
That's good. Very good.
You're gonna be able to make your saddle soon. How much does a saddle cost?
I think it's 140.
It's like 140.
Okay. Let's head. All right, Jazz, which way do you think is better for hunting for stuff? Or do we need to take a break? What's the consensus here?
Yeah, I think we need to take a break.
Okay, let's round up all the dinos. Let's let Rick get back home.
They're so cute.
Aren't they?
Look at
They're
them.
So cute.
Do you see the coloring on mine? It's white.
Yeah, and then here, I'll show you mine. Hold on.
Oh, God. Rick, you're dragging
Rick.
Your body.
Rick! Don't punch Tigra! Punch Jerry! Goodness. Careful.
It's a gift for you.
Take the meat.
And I just want to point out that body in no way looks like my body.
No,
why
yeah.
is that?
When you die, the body is just like a default body. It's really weird. So here's Tigra. This is my Jerboa. She's got kind of like tiger pattern and like black underbelly. Yeah, yours is cute. It's got white and gray. And then what's Jerry got? Jerry's kind of like a sandy brown. He's got, oh, and then, like,
nice.
And then like a real brown on top. Yeah. Cool.
Yeah.
Give it Tigra.
And
where's yours, Ash?
Butt whistle. Butt whistle is Rip.
We'll get you a second
so
butt whistle. We'll get you a better butt
Jojo
whistle.
Jojo too.
Yeah. Butt whistler.
Or we could breed one. Like, that would be kind of cool.
Butt whistler the second.
Yeah.
We should put a little pen so they don't go
we
too
could put,
far
we
away.
We could put two of ours in the house to let them mate.
Oh, okay. So I'm going to put Genji in here because I don't want her to
mine's
die.
Mine's female. So I guess we need Rick. We need Jerry.
Yeah, I'm a male.
Oh, shit. The only problem is you can't do it in the house.
Why not?
Oh, there he is. Okay,
yeah,
there
yeah.
she is. Okay.
So,
no, that's
oh,
Jerry.
Genji's on the roof.
Where's
Genji's
mine?
On the roof.
Come on, Genji.
Throw her from outside in.
Genji.
You should
oh,
be able to grab
just
her
poop in the house?
From inside
poop
the house.
In the house. Good God, that's a large there poop for such a small animal.
Got her.
I'll poop in the house.
You monster. No, she didn't go in.
That's what the Z button's for. Callback.
Oh, man, that's ridiculous.
Hey,
is that not working?
Stop. I know.
All right, you guys, hold on. It's almost there.
Don't you dare punch me, Ash. I will kill you.
Mating complete. Gestation in progress. All
yay!
Right, so now they both made it, so like we can set them off of wandering, I believe. And yeah, now so she's pregnant. So if we just watch Beth for a while, then eventually she will have a little baby.
I'm gonna leave
Ash,
him in the house.
Ash,
yeah, you
Ash,
can
come
you
here.
Can take Jerry now if you want.
Sit here.
But, yeah, Jerry.
Sit in the corner.
Jerry,
sit in the
it's
corner.
Not like you're gonna have a baby. You yeah.
don't kill them
fucking
or hurt
all
anybody.
Over the place.
Cause Ash, that's your baby right there. That's gonna be your butt whistle
that's
too.
That's butt whistle too, dude.
Oh, a little butt whistle.
Oh, I'm a sweet little butt whistle.
Dude, I am dying over here. Your punch did
yeah, so
some
I.
damage to me.
All right, so what are y'all thinking? Is that we should maybe we'll take a little break? We'll continue
yes.
to do some things probably, and
yeah.
You know, next time we revisit, hopefully we'll have a little bit more going on here.
Yes.
And I'll be all freaking decked out so that I can fucking take on the dire wolf.
Did you just kill
who
Ash?
Died?
Yes, I did. And now I'm out of here.
We all probably should. Hold on. No. Rick, did you just log out?
Yeah.
Save his body, Jess.
No, I'm going to let it float away.
Rick, wherever you log out, that's where you fall on the ground.
Oh.
So. I'll try and drag you inside the house.
No,
if I
I'm
can.
Coming back on. I'm coming
okay.
back on. Hold on.
I at least dragged your body away. Oh God, hold on. Release
I brought
body.
A Jerry
there
with
go.
Me.
So everybody should log this out is... inside the house, and we should close the door.
Yeah, Rick, get inside the
I'm
house.
I'm back in. Okay, right. Thank you for dragging me.
I dragged you out of the water so you didn't drown.